The R-Wind simulation program simulates wind flow in a numerical wind tunnel. You can generate wind loads in R-Wind simulation and further import them into the main program's RFEM or RSTAP for design consideration. Open the Simulate and Generate Wind Loads dialog box under Tools and define the initial wind parameters. Define the elevation profile and wind velocities according to the standards available, and specify the wind directions for analysis. Begin the R-Wind simulation calculation directly in this dialog box. Import the terrain and adjacent structures to capture the influence from the surrounding environment. Graphically adjust all objects as well as the wind tunnel, which is automatically created by default. R-Wind simulation calculates all wind flows based on the finite volume method. Determine the resulting wind pressure on the individual building's surfaces and members. Display velocity vectors or impressive wind flow animations which can be exported and saved as a video file. Use different clip planes to graphically display velocity or pressure fields around the object. All displays, views, and results are managed in the Navigator, similar to the main programs RFEM and RSTAB. Define and save the various views with results. For an optimal evaluation of the flow results, partial areas can be displayed separately. These areas can be adjusted graphically. Simply move them into your desired position. After the calculation in R-Wind simulation, the wind loads can be integrated into generated load cases as member or FE mesh loads. They can then be considered in the further structural analysis and design.